Your mother sure makes terrific sandwiches, Gumby. What's in this one?
Well, there's lettuce, cheese, ham, turkey, pickles, and tomatoes in this one. Hey, what are you doing there? Come on, Pokey, let's catch that thief. There he goes. Come on.
I wouldn't have taken your food, but my family is starving. And my little sister cries night and day for something to eat.
Say, we gotta find some food quick.
Help, I'm sinking.
Hey, it looks as if something was buried here. I'm going to find out. There's a large basket here. Here, give me a hand, Pilgrim boy. It's corn, and it looks like at least another basket is buried with this one. The Indians must have put it here.
Oh, I must tell my father.
Boys, your discovery of this corn will save us all from starving.
Maybe we can find some more buried corn. Come on.
We got no corn, but plenty of water. I'm thirsty. Do you see what I see, Gumby?
Yeah, Pokey. Quick, back to Plymouth. Let's go, Pokey.
This is one time I don't need to be persuaded.
Come on, this way. Hurry, this way. Fellas, I somehow get the feeling we are surrounded. We better try talking with the Indians.
First smart thing I've heard you say all day.
You take corn of Indian. Indian no take your food.
The people at Plymouth don't mean to steal. They were starving.
Indian can starve too. We bury corn to save for planting next spring.
We're sorry. We want to pay you for the corn.
We'll take pony in trade for corn.
This is ridiculous. I'm worth more than a couple of baskets of corn. Or am I?
Hey, now wait! You can't have Pokey. He's my pal.
Captain Miles Standish, the Indians found out about the buried corn we took, and they made us give them Gumby's pal, Pokey, in payment. I don't think it's fair that Gumby paid for the corn we took.
All right, lad. We've got to get back Gumby's pony.
Ugh. Now I know why the Indians say that.
Start firing over their edge when I give the signal. Bush of Plymouth. We come in peace. All we want is a pony. We'll trade for him. What will you give for pony? 3 hunting knives and some glass beads. We trade. You take pony. We take knife and beads.
Hooray!
Say, Gumby.
Yeah?
I feel sorry for those Indians.
Why, Pokey?
Well, I think they got cheated.
How did they get cheated?
Because I'm worth a lot more than those lousy knives and beads.
But, Pokey, the Indians don't think so.
Huh. I take it back. I'm not sorry for them. I'm sore at them, thinking me so cheap.